Welcome viewers. In this episode of Wolf Vision Insights, we are going to take a look at how a sign-up system can be used to run your Zoom sessions for both room-based and personal accounts. The meeting runs on the sign-up and provides the same experience for both in-room and online sessions. For hybrid classes and meetings where attendees are a combination of in-room and online, the advantages of sharing sign-ups, multi-window, multi-source content materials are identical for all participants. Today I'm using a sign-up core pro system, but Zoom can also be used together with a sign-up or sign-up your pro device. Sign-up's Zoom implementation ensures problem-free audio, supports waiting rooms, and offers flexible control via remote control, web browser, touchscreen, or room management system for a completely touchless experience by using our vSolution app on your own laptop, smartphone, or tablet. Let's have a look at how it works. To join a meeting, press the plus button and open Zoom. Simply type in the Zoom ID and your name and password and click Join. You can do this either using the remote control, a web browser, or touchscreen. Sharing content through a Zoom meeting is really easy. It doesn't matter if it's just one content window or multiple content and you share your entire desk here. Simply add some additional content, some stored files, for instance, and use the controls down here and share your screen, selecting the specific content. It's easy and straightforward. For a touchless meeting experience, simply use your own laptop, smartphone, or tablet running our vSolution app to join or run our meeting. Using the app, in the settings, press Configure Zoom and enter your own meeting ID, name and password. Clicking Save will store your Zoom login credentials in the app only on your personal device for future use and will never be saved anywhere else. To start your meeting, select the required sign-up and start conference and select either My Meeting Room to launch your own meeting or Join Meeting Room as required. To join a meeting, just enter the Zoom ID plus your name and password and click to join. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.